Hey there everyone, Doc Russell here with a video for the mission at the Summit of Apocrypha from Elder Scrolls Skyrim. This is the mission that ends with you having to kill Mirak. The mission is fairly self-explanatory as you watch my playthrough of the mission, but a few tips and background. First, I'm playing on expert difficulty with a character that is around level 83 in destruction magic and level 62 in archery. All of my upgrade points are spent on magicka, so I have 100 health, 100 stamina, and 500 magicka at this point. You will see that my main attack methods are the dual cast firebolt and the upgraded crossbow. The dual cast firebolt with both of the augmented flames perks gives me a great attack that also stuns the enemy each time it lands, so I just keep on using it as the enemy will not quite recover before I can land another hit. Also, this is a great tactic against dragons. The crossbow is my favorite bow, and sneak attacks from range gives me a 3x bonus. I can do 15x damage from up close, but you immediately lose the stealth ability since the enemy sees you, and some enemies are close to impossible to sneak up on. So as long as they don't see me, I can maintain the 3x bonus. I apologize in advance for the pathetic aiming you're going to see in the fight against Mirak, where I missed most of my shots. Frankly, just had an off day. In the battle with Mirak, when you get him down to around a quarter of his health left, he will summon one of the three dragons and kill it, take its soul to regenerate his health back to full, and you go at it again. He will do this a total of 3x, and then you can finally take him down on the 4th attempt. Each dragon will still have dragon bones and scales for you to take, but likely will be enough weight to weigh you down. On this playthrough, I'm not using any console commands, and the only mod I have is for vendors to have extra money. So I have the standard carrying capacity, but can still travel back through the book when I am done, even with the excessive weight. As far as tips, you may want extra health potions with you to fight Mirak. If you do not use much magic, you may be able to get by with healing magic for some recovery, but I still recommend a few health potions to grant you immediate health. You can judge your gaming talents against my success and failures and plan accordingly. Anyway, enjoy the video.
all?
Dragonborn meets the last Dragonborn at the summit of Apocrypha. No doubt, just as Hermaeus Mora intended, he is a fickle master, you know. But now I will be free of him. My time in Apocrypha is over. You are here in your full power, and thus subject to my full power. You will die. And with the power of your soul, I will return to Solstheim and be master of my own fate once again. You are here in your full power, and thus subject to my full power. You will die.
Get your feet to escape me, Mirak. You can hide nothing from me here. No matter. I have found a new dragon born to serve me.
May she be rewarded for her service as I am.
Mira, harbor fantasies of rebellion against me. You're an example. Serve me faithfully, and you will continue to be richly rewarded.